years ago, I was fortunate enough to have seen our next guest perform in Europe. Our next entertainer has in fact come direct from sellout concert tours of the Acropolis and the Kremlin Palace.
Really, I'm really excited to go. No, I'm going to go. I'm from the crowd, from the people.
I'm talking about the tennis player. Please
put your hands together for Ivan Lendl. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. And a big, Drudge Butcher, Buongiorno, Guten Tag, Hola, Ni Hao, of course, did I make? Now, for tonight's performance, I'm going to need a little bit of help from you. Please, give him some encouragement, please. Thank my three wonderful volunteers, for they are about to be hypnotized. Okay. And then the rest of you feeling pretty relieved right now, huh? Eh? Maybe into my eyes. See? When you hear music, you'll be performing in front of 100,000 screaming fans and Wembley Stadium. Play music! And sing! Okay, let's have some fun. Mario is no rock star. He's more debonair, more handsome, more straight man. I think make him big opera star. From then on, it's true, I have been known as Ivan Lendl, not the tennis player. Incredible, did you think? What did you think, people at home?